content brief is a detailed outline that helps writers create comprehensive content properly optimized for search. In this MarketMuse video, we'll show you how to take advantage of one using a MarketMuse content brief as an example. Hi, I'm Stephen Jeske from MarketMuse. Let's dive into looking at this MarketMuse content brief. You'll notice it's divided into two sections, the executive summary and the outline brief. The outline brief is the part that really provides direction for the article. It's what writers will make the most use of. First, we have the focus topic or subject of our article. Then we have the title, which usually incorporates the topic within it. Along with that is a list of related subtopics, their relevance, and suggested distribution. On the side, you'll notice the target content score, along with suggested word count. Let's scroll down to look at the first section in detail because the other sections follow the same pattern. The section focus topic is what that part of the article is going to talk about. Next to that, you'll see the suggested section word count. It's specifically set to a percentage because it's meant only as a guide. It's not a specific KPI like target content score, for example. Okay, next up is a suggested subheading, questions to answer, a list of topics to mention, along with their relevance and their suggested distribution. That's how often they should be mentioned. This is followed by internal linking suggestions and anchor text, and then external link suggestions and anchor text. At this point, I'm going to take a minute to explain something very unique about MarketMuse content briefs. When we create a topic model and the corresponding questions and links, we don't do it just for the main subject of the article. We do this for each and every section as well. This enables a writer to create content that is far more extensive than using any other method, even with MarketMuse applications. Now that we've covered all the components of a brief, let's see how to work with one. We'll want to move some parts of the content brief into the text editor. That could be a text editor like Google Docs, MS Word, or MarketMuse Optimize if you have access. The first thing we want to do is copy over the title. Then we'll take it section by section, moving over the subheadings, questions, topics, linking suggestions, and anchor text. Here's the first section done. Now we'll skip ahead to the point where I have all the information I need and I'm ready to start my writing. Keep in mind that every content team works in their own way. Some may give you lots of leeway and provide a large number of topics, questions, and answers from which you can pick. Other organizations may operate with a narrower focus. So it's best to check with your team lead if it's not communicated in any notes, which can be placed in the right sidebar of the outline brief. Just like you saw in the previous video, you'll need to take this one section at a time, working your way through the questions of each section and its topics, weaving that into an interesting story.